Why do so many people quit Dark Souls 3? Because they don't take the time to get good at the game, learn the mechanics, and become better players. In all honesty, Dark Souls has a pretty steep learning curve, but it's still surprising that so many players drop out. I was looking at the achievement section for Dark Souls 3 on the PS4, and it seems that only 60% of players have beaten Vault of the Boreal Valley, and he's only the second boss in the game, which is mind-blowing because Vault isn't even the hardest boss in the game, not even close, yet a lot of people drop the game because of him. What this says to me is that if you're a new player to Dark Souls 3, you have about a 40% chance of making it past the second boss, which is just absurd. Like, that is a massive drop-off rate. I can't really compare it to any other games. I think there's probably other games where the dropout rate is even worse, but this is one of the highest I've ever seen. And, you know, it's just crazy. I still can't believe it. It probably makes beating the game even more of an achievement because the game is really hard, but it's still crazy to me. And that's about it.